I'm gonna be leaving you. I'm sailing away. I'm sorry.
You're gonna give your mother a kiss?
I'm going to give you a kiss, mother.
Come here, son.
I love you.
I love you too.
You in a while.
Have a safe journey.
I'll be back.
You're my hero.
Bring us spices.
You're my hero. Oh, don't die, please.
I'll bring you spices.
Don't fall off the end of the earth, dude.
Dude.
Bye, Chris.
Bye.
Yes.
The undies. Okay.
Yes.
Will there be people there?
I heard they have good spices and stuff.
Good spices,
you
huh?
You know what I'm talking about, spices.
Yes, yes.
Like for when the food goes stale, and because they don't have fridges.
It's a bird or a plane.
What? Okay, but where are the people? I mean people.
I don't know. Other people. Where are the people?
I don't know. Do you just want to rest over here?
Let's take a nap. I'm quite tired from my journey.
Me too.
Let's go.
Come on.
Let's go.
Come on.
This is a good spot.
Sounds good.
Away from the trees. I mean, the sun.
We've got some cover in case we sleep in. Good night, Christopher.
Good night, Davey.
Oh my.
Hear something.
About my best friend, he's a warm-hearted person who loved me till the end. People, let me tell you about my best friend. He's a one-boy cuddly toy, my up, my down, my pride and joy. People, let me tell you about him. He's so much fun, whether we're talking man to man or whether we're talking sun to sun.
You've been peculated.
I got
well,
peculated.
Timothy,
are you aware of the story about Christopher Columbus?
Who's Christopher Columbus, Daddy?
Well, Tim, came over from Spain in 1492, and he wanted to find a faster route to Asia, but ended up landing in America.
He got on the Indians' good side and began to stab them in the back. He started taking their stuff and paying them no respect. He took their land and whatnot. The Indians felt mistreated, just like I do, with the illegals. Tim, the Indians were there first, and they did not appreciate the fact that Christopher Columbus was taking the stuff that was rightfully theirs.
That sucks, Daddy-O.
Yes, Tim, it does. The Indians just wanted to be friends, but Christopher Columbus had other ideas.
Tell me more, Daddy.
So, Timothy, what have we learned today?
I learned that Christopher Columbus is just like all those illegal immigrants coming in and stealing our jobs, except instead of stealing jobs, they stole firewood and
Yes,
carpeting.
Take what we can get.